Right, day 12 of the vlog. We've just got an Uber. We're at Disney Springs where we eat Earl of Sandwich. Quite nice. Lucy's just getting stuck into her. Can't see it. Brownie. Jacob's not the brownie. At least he got his BLT. At least he's given half of hers to me. But yeah, we're going to have a browse on Disney Springs. Getting dead posh, us. Dead posh. Dead posh, aren't we, Ethan? Legoland. Look at that. Legoland, there's Chewy. Don't know who that is. Darth Maul. Red Stormtrooper. And then the normal Stormtrooper, all made out of Lego. Look at that. Quite amazing. And then. Then over here on the lake, you have Loch Ness Monster. I think it must be made out of Lego. I don't know whether it will be this, but it looks like it. Oh, yeah, it is. Out of Lego. And we've got Mickey in Lego as well. It's quite very good, but you can't quite see it because of the sun. Mickey in Lego.
Very good.
Very good.
Yeah.
Well, we're at the Disney Springs, House of the Blues. Everything is a bit posh. Absolutely posh. City Works. Then let's go and find her. There's even an M&M shop here. Couldn't believe it. I thought there was only one in London, but Lisa's informed me now that they're everywhere. New York, London. I knew there was one in London. House of the Blues tickets. God knows. I don't know what the world's coming to. Right. And we've just seen an English vlogger. We're going to go and try and find her again and shake her hand, aren't we, Lisa? And be famous. We'll see if we can get on her vlogs. She's called Disney in detail, often. What, is that what her name is?
Yeah,
you what? You what, son? Why? She is, because Lisa knows her, so she must be famous. Lisa's getting dead excited now, so we're catching up. Yeah, it's not quite Tim Tracker, but it's the next best thing. We try to spot one everywhere we go, don't we? There's the big balloon that goes in the air, but it's closed today because the wind is getting up a little bit, just ever so slightly. I wish I could go up in it, but not in this wind. Yep. That's where the Tim Tracker eats. Here it is. God knows what an amphi car is, but that's the launch. Oh, there's one. I am. An amphi car. Paddlefish Diner. I don't think we'll be going on that for some reason. It's a bit expensive for us. Seafood restaurant. And then we come round. I don't think it's a real paddle boat, like. Then we come round. We got the T-Rex. Are we going in? Explore Discover, Eat Shop Explore Discover. World of Disney. This shop from the outside looks absolutely massive. And when you get inside, I think it's going to be. There's Isha and Jacob going in. Well, it definitely is the biggest Disney shop you've ever gone in, won't it?
Yes.
It is massive. Absolutely huge. Here's a quick preview. How embarrassing was your dad there?
It's funny.
What did he do?
He smashed something.
We all shit ourselves and started.
Not even.
Get out of the shop.
$100?
Probably about $100. Quick, get out of the shop. We all scared. Jacob was the quickest to run like I've ever lost. I did try to catch it though, but we got away with it. Oh, we've just caught it the wrong time. Oh, we just got it the wrong time, Lisa. Legoland. Look at that. Legoland, there's Chewy. Don't know who that is. Darth Maul. Red Stormtrooper. And then the normal Stormtrooper, all made out of Lego. Look at that. Quite amazing. And then. Then over here on the lake, you have Loch Ness Monster. I think it must be made out of Lego. I don't know whether it will be this, but it looks like it. Oh, yeah, it is. Out of Lego. And we've got Mickey in Lego as well. It's quite very good, but you can't quite see it because of the sun. Mickey in Lego.
Very good.
Very good.
Yeah.
Well, we're at the Disney Springs, House of the Blues. Everything is a bit posh. Absolutely posh. City Works. Then let's go and find her. There's even an M&M shop here. Couldn't believe it. I thought there was only one in London, but Lisa's informed me now that they're everywhere. New York, London. I knew there was one in London. House of the Blues tickets. God knows. I don't know what the world's coming to. Right. And we've just seen an English vlogger. We're going to go and try and find her again and shake her hand, aren't we, Lisa?
No.
And be famous.
No.
We'll see if we can get on her vlogs. She's called Disney in detail or something. What,
yeah.
Is that what her name is?
Yeah.
She's
got like 1,000
more stars than
you.
Yeah, you what? You what, son? Why? Well, she is, because Lisa knows her, so she must be famous. Lisa's getting dead excited now, so we're catching up. Yeah, it's not quite Tim Tracker, but it's the next best thing. We try to spot one everywhere we go, don't we? There's the big balloon that goes in the air, but it's closed today because the wind is getting up a little bit, just ever so slightly. I wish I could go up in it, but not in this wind. Yep. That's where the Tim Tracker eats. Here it is. God knows what an amphi car is, but that's the launch. Oh, there's one. I am. An amphitheater. Paddlefish diner. I don't think we'll be going on that for some reason. It's a bit expensive for us. Seafood restaurant. And then we come round. I don't think it's a real paddle boat, like. And then we come round. We've got the T-Rex. Are we going in? Is that the Explore Discover? Eat Shop Explore Discover? World of Disney. This shop from the outside looks absolutely massive. And when you get inside, I think it's going to be. There's Isha and Jacob going in. Well, it definitely is the biggest Disney shop you've ever gone in, won't it?
Yes.
It is massive. Absolutely huge. Here's a quick preview. How embarrassing was your dad there?
It's funny.
What did he do?
He smashed something.
We all shit ourselves and started
running.
Get out of the shop.
$100?
Probably about $100 quick. Get out of the shop. We all scared. Jacob was the quickest to run like I've ever lost. I did try to catch it though, but we got away with it. Oh, we've just caught it the wrong time. Oh, we just got it the wrong time, Lisa. Well, after Disney Springs, we've had a well chilled afternoon. Me and Jacob just had a quick in the pool. Lisa's done jack shit, laid on a fat ass. That's it. Well, we're just going to go to Olive Garden for our tea, and then we're going to Universal on the night just to see the lights or whatever it is. Or on the Hogwarts lights, isn't it? Or on the castle. So I'll tape them, I think. But we've all seen them before. Jake, what do you reckon?
Yeah.
That's all we get. Oh, and I've lost my frigging glasses, haven't I? Oh, yeah. Now I can't see. Right. So, we're back at where are we? Olive Garden. Jacob's on his game, as usual, just been a monk.
You can't say that. He's just born 24 hours a day.
I've got a bird. I've still lost my glasses. I don't think I'm going to see them again, but I've booked, well, Lisa's booked me an eye test in for Monday. So that'll be interesting. But yeah, that's all that, isn't it? Jacob? Then we're going to where we're going after this.
Universal.
I vlog our dinner before we go though, and then after Universal, when I've done all that rubbish, we'll have we might be going to Friendly's for an ice cream, depending on how hungry we feel. So that means we're going. Jacob's nearly troughed his, but his prawns look real nice. Verdict? Good?
Nice.
Real good? Lisa? Spag ball? What do you reckon? Well, no, meatballs, should I say.
Nice. Really
it's
nice.
What?
It's nice. Really nice, yeah.
Oh, man, I don't know what mine is. Concoction, chicken and prawns, some carbonara. What's it called?
Carbonara.
Yep, real nice. Well, we're back on the walk and walkway. The Universal we've just had up. What is it? What was the truck like at the Uber, Jacob?
The monster truck.
It was big, wasn't it? Yeah, it's the best Uber ride we've ever took. Therefore, anyway, we're back at Universal. We're gonna see what we're gonna see. The Harry Potter wizard show thing, aren't we? The light show. So, yeah. I'm just gonna fall over the step. There we go. The moving walkway. Harry Potter land in the dark. Where are you, son? We haven't gone too far. Thank you. Go on. Right then, we've just watched the show at Hogwarts Castle, haven't we? Very good.
Good?
Yeah, it was a bit poor. But then me and Jacob went on the walk.
Hulk.
The Hulk, any good in the dark?
Yeah, it was good.
Yeah, very good.
Bangs in the light.
Bangs your head about a bit, but yeah, very good. Well, we're just going to get the Uber back. That's the end of today's vlog. We've had a good, successful day, even though we just lazed around the pool for a few hours. So we don't quite have a plan for tomorrow, even though Lisa says we have. It keeps changing. And that's it.